to another episode of Skate Line MBD. And what in the Silicon Valley tech skating is this? I'm Knox. I got exactly what I wanted from you this year. Motherfucker, there were so many Atlantic drifts, you were seeping in other oceans. The Atlantic, Pacific, Billy, Frank, all of them. I don't know about that last one. Ain't nobody make a substitute teacher fit look as cool as you. If it was Cody, you was shoo-in. Skater of the year, I'm worried. Cause I asked for this, I did. I was like, yo, you're not gonna skate no more. You got these cool ass sponsors, you're on Crooked, you can chill. You already made it to the mountaintop. He was like, shut up, I'ma get off, I'ma do my thing. And then Pedro switched Bomb Baxter, and then all these other people I'm about to talk about did hella other shit. So I'm just like, I'm worried now. Thomas, this might not have been your time. John Dealer was gonna release his second best part of the last couple years. I would've told you to wait till the beginning of the New Year's. That would've been a good New Year's gift. Start us off right. I watched this nigga Nile 180, what I believe is like a 20 stair. I know the manual shit he is doing is godlike. I feel like preaching. But take a look around, just not this week. There's a level, and that's fine, bro. Sometimes you get off the elevator earlier. Sometimes you're in the mail room. Sometimes, you know, you got the office window, and then it's upstairs. Well, they ain't doing no work. It's strippers, and they don't tell you that, because it's Wall Street, and they act like it's big boss shit going up over there. CEOs don't do shit. They just go to that big-ass building for tax purposes. This week's damn, nigga, you ain't even put a comb there. Just trying to clear air. This ain't CPR. Play the clip. John D'Lo, he talking to you. Birdman. Tony Hawk, oh, this is, don't call it a comeback. You know what? I'ma automatically give you the love for the shoe-in. I'm talking everybody down. I'm telling Tom, maybe not. I'm telling John, maybe not. But I'ma tell Tony, who cracked his femur, who is older than all y'all by double, maybe even thrice. Triple Y'all Age came out with a part this week. This new shit could have been gave up. 8 bagel bites, got fat, nobody would even batted an eye. You could have came out with a baby wipe commercial for old men. We would have said shit, but no. Footage, part, and it's good. That's some motherfucking boast right there, Shay. That's Tony Hawk. Kyle Silvers, you cheated. Hell no, this part isn't fair. By the way, it's phenomenal, and I love it. And I know you're like, damn, Gary Bob talk shit on me. I'm not, I actually have no negative notes. Like, I don't have no downside. You used the grandma's recipe for Northern Cali skate, bro. You used Mac Dre and Too Short, and then did your damn thing. No, hell no. Cause Rob Pace can't skate the short dog. Pedro, who else is finna do this shit? Nobody, bro. Ooh, if I was y'all, it's harder now. Cause the Bay Area Electoral College, we gonna vote him in. We have to. I'm sorry, Pedro. I love Baxter Street, but I love it. I think it's crazy as switch, but look at this. I would never want to flip my board on that rail. Tell skaters, keep it short and sweet. Get straight to the point. That's exactly what you did. Utah was like, bitch, this is what I got. And if y'all ain't got a sody picked, you can pick me. I had a crazy ass year. I got a resume to prove it, and I got an ender for that ass. Ain't nobody seen this trick since P-Rod did it, and me, myself, and I in like 2007, whatever the fuck that went down. He brought it back handrail style. I am in a place where I am in actual mental pain, bitch. I need an 800 milligram ibuprofen. I'll take 2 in a glass of water. I'm sick of skateboarding. Y'all done did too much. I thought we wasn't doing this when we put all the parts all this close together. This wasn't my original calendar. All I had was Pedro and Christmas. That was it. I didn't know that this was gonna be like this. This is too much. This is good night from Skate Line MBD, and sleep well, Evan Wasser. Another episode of Skate Line MBD is done. My boy behind the camera thought of the Pool Harbor joke, but I tried to take credit. 2 weeks.